Acetazolamide is used to treat glaucoma, a condition in which increased pressure in the eye can lead to a gradual loss of vision. Acetazolamide decreases the pressure in the eye. Acetazolamide is also used to reduce the severity and duration of symptoms, upset stomach, headache, shortness of breath, dizziness, drowsiness, and fatigue, of altitude, mountain sickness. Acetazolamide is used with other medicines to reduce edema, excess fluid retention, and to help control seizures in certain types of epilepsy. How to use glaucoma, simple acute congestive and secondary. Adults 250 to 1000 mg, 1 to 4 tablets per 24 hours, usually in divided doses for amounts over 250 mg daily. Abnormal retention of fluid, congestive heart failure, drug-induced edema. Adults. For diuresis, the starting dose is usually 250 to 375 mg, once daily in the morning. If after an initial response, the patient fails to continue to lose edema fluid, do not increase the dose but allow for kidney recovery by omitting a day. Best results are often obtained on a regime of 250 to 375 mg daily for 2 days. Rest a day and repeat, or merely giving the acetazolamide tablets every other day. The use of acetazolamide tablets does not eliminate the need for other therapy. E.g. digitalis, best rest and salt restriction in congestive heart failure, and proper supplementation with elements such as potassium and drug-induced edema. For cases of fluid retention associated with premenstrual tension, a daily dose single of 125 to 375 mg is suggested. Epilepsy. Adults 250 to 1000 mg daily in divided doses. Children 8 to 30 mg per kilogram in daily divided doses and not to exceed 750 mg per day. Contraindications. Hypersensitivity to the active substance or to any of the excipients. Acetazolamide is contraindicated in situations in which sodium and or potassium blood levels are depressed, in cases of marked kidney and liver disease or dysfunction, suprarenal gland failure, and hyperchloremic acidosis. Warnings and precautions. Talk to a doctor or pharmacist before taking acetazolamide. You have or have ever had kidney problems such as kidney stones. You have lung problems such as chronic bronchitis or emphysema, which cause difficulties in breathing. You are over the age of 65. A small number of people being treated with antiepileptics such as acetazolamide have had thoughts of harming or killing themselves. If at any time you have these thoughts, immediately contact your doctor. Acetazolamide should not be taken if you are pregnant, think you are pregnant, or are planning to become pregnant. Side effects. Dizziness, lightheadedness, or increased urination may occur, especially during the first few days as your body adjusts to the medication. Blurred vision, dry mouth, drowsiness, loss of appetite, nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, or changes in taste may also occur. If any of these effects last or get worse, tell a doctor or pharmacist promptly. To reduce the risk of dizziness and lightheadedness, get up slowly when rising from a sitting or lying position. Tell a doctor right away if you have any serious side effects, including tingling of the hands, feet, hearing loss, ringing in the ears, unusual tiredness, easy bleeding, bruising, fast irregular heartbeat, muscle cramps, pain, new or worsening eye pain, decrease in vision, mental mood changes such as confusion, difficulty concentrating, signs of liver disease such as nausea, vomiting that doesn't stop, stomach abdominal pain, yellowing eyes, skin, dark urine, signs of kidney problems such as painful urination, pink bloody urine, changes in the amount of urine, signs of infection such as sore throat that doesn't go away, fever, chills. A very serious allergic reaction to this drug is rare. However, get medical help right away if you notice any symptoms of a serious allergic reaction, including rash, itching, swelling, especially of the face, tongue, throat, severe dizziness, trouble breathing.